Napoli and Roma go head-to-head at Stadio San Paolo in what is expected to be one of the most exciting games of Sunday's program. The Neapolitans experienced all sorts of problems at the back in a 3-1 loss to Milan, with veteran Zlatan Ibrahimovic proving a handful for their backline. Gennaro Gattuso's men aim to keep their Scudetto hopes alive, and we are positive that the hosts will go all guns blazing at Roma on match day 9. Bakayoko is banned, while Osimhen remains on the sidelines with injury. Both Heise and Romani are recovering from coronavirus. The Giallorossi, on the other hand, rolled over Parma 3-0 at their Stadio Olimpico at the weekend. The capital club aim to give fans yet another reason for celebration, and seeing that Napoli looked pretty shaky at the back in the 3-1 loss to Milan, both teams to score betting option should be considered. The likes of Santon, Bastone, Zaniolo, Fazio, Ibanez, and Borre all out of contention for the visitors, while Mancini is rated doubtful.